All right, now I'm going to show you another example of OPC UA, how you can integrate PLC Next programming logic with external application. So in this case, I'm using a software called Factory.io. And this is a software where you can have a virtual industrial environment and you can control it using your PLC. So if you have subscribed to my channel, I've shown you a lot of videos how you can use it, how we can use the software to link Siemens PLC. And in this case, we are using direct IP address and tagging the input and outputs. In PLC Next, we are not using direct plugin, we are using OPC UA. So if I show you the file, and if I go to configuration, I have OPC UA server. This is the IP address of my PLC Next. So I'm using the tags via OPC UA. So this makes it also very easy to link external software. So the drivers I'm using is OPC Client, like I shown you before, with Node-RED and UA Expert. And in the configuration, I have entered the OPC UA server, which was defined in my PLC Next. And then I'm using a filter with the tags FIO underscore. So this makes it easy to find the tags. Otherwise, there are so many tags coming up. So if I show you my PLC programming, this is my sample logic in which I have some NONC contacts, some speed control, and the box count. And if you see the environment now, what is happening here? If I show you this panel, we have start button, stop button, speed control by potentiometer, motor speed, and boxes count. So if I click start, now this command is going to the PLC. At the moment, the speed is zero, so I will increase. So this is 65% of speed. So the start command goes to PLC, the speed command from this software goes to PLC, and the logic is being solved, which runs the motor at 65% speed, and you can see the boxes count coming here from this diffuse sensor. So the PLC programming is happening here inside. So this is all the logic you can see. This is the box count using the sensor. I have this count function defined here in the function blocks and the speed function as well. And this is the start stop coming from my Factory.io. So the idea of showing you this video is that it's quite possible, it's very much possible to link any external software via OPC UA to OPC UA server of PLC Next. This is one of the examples. So if I click stop, you can see this motor is stopped because here the motor bit is stopped. You can see in the output motor is stopped. So using this basic NONC logic and some function blocks, I have controlled the sample logic to start stop the motor and control the speed. The maximum, and you can reduce the speed, and you can stop the logic, and you can also count the boxes. This is one of the example. Another example, it could be possible, instead of using this panel here for start, stop, and motor, I can use IOs from my PLC directly. That's also possible because we are working with OPC UA, so everything is possible. You can read external IOs, you can read external analog input, or you can use internal software elements, all right? So this is one possibility. You can link any other software with PLC Next. So it has HMI, it has PLC, it has OPC UA. Everything is compact in this one PLC. In the next video, you will see how we can use the Linux environment of our PLC. So another possibility to make some customized application. So see you in the next video.